articles. I think reading articles is a little harder. Does he have some mastery of the grammar already?